Then I saw in this reaper a vague figure struggling like a devil in the full heat of the day to get to the end of his toil. Then I saw the image of death in it, in this sense that humanity would be the wheat being reaped. So if you like, it's the opposite of that sower I tried before. But in this death, there is nothing sad. It takes place in broad daylight, with a sun that floods everything with a light of fine gold.